Well, it's the third week of January here at Ravenwood. Normally the coldest week of the year. Minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. That's cold for humans. Animals, nature has evolved with it here, but I need to be fully dressed and have a cup of coffee. Warm me up. But to show what cold temperatures do to materials at this temperature, I'm going to throw this in the air and see what happens.